Witnesses said a Suzuki SUV mowed down dozens of people at a busy intersection near the corner of Flinders and Elizabeth Streets. Footage has revealed the aftermath of the horror smash, which has seen at least 13 people taken to hospital. In the clip, emergency services can be seen attending to people on the street. The suspected vehicle can also be seen in the video. ABC News Melbourne Car News: arrests after car ploughs into pedestrians. A police spokesman said on Twitter, police are currently attending an incident on Flinders Street between Elizabeth and Swanson Streets where a vehicle has collided with a number of pedestrians. Police have arrested the driver of the car. The authorities have also confirmed that a second man has now also been detained. Both are in police custody. Acting Police Commissioner Shane Patton says that police believe the incident is more connected to drug and mental health issues than any national security concerns. Assistant Commissioner Shane Patton added, to be perfectly clear and reiterate once again, neither of the two persons taken into custody. We do not have any intelligence or any evidence or any suggestion of extremism nor involvement in any IS-related matters. Thursday, December 21, 2017, a police officer detains a suspected man following the car incident at Flinders Street Station in Melbourne. One woman who saw the harrowing incident unfold said she heard screams before she saw people flying everywhere. She added, we could hear this noise. As we looked left, we saw this white car, it just mowed everybody down, people are flying everywhere. We heard thump, thump. People are running everywhere, another witness, John, told ABC Radio, a car, an SUV coming at high speed and I really just heard the collision with people and bags and what must be shopping trolleys and I hope not prams. It seems there were around 10 pedestrians involved. Flinders Street is one of Melbourne's busiest pedestrian roads, situated between a major train station and the city centre.